achieved with CryEngine 3.
not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
What are you prepared to sacrifice? When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge, hold on! Everyone has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
Something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the servants! Marge! Hold on!
Ourselves. A machine must be a tool to serve humanity, not a cage to trap it.
Cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes.